guessing the Rockies and the Brewers are rooting for the Cubs tonight. Russell into foul ground.
Look out.
And I think he came up short.
Just hope he doesn't hurt.
He's got a handful of nachos is what he has.
Oh, my.
Well, he did make a catch. It just wasn't the baseball. It was some nachos is what he caught. You know, if you're not going to catch the baseball, you maybe get some nachos. You never know.
The Cardinals took care of those fans and Addison Russell as well. Because he's a good guy. Nicely done.
It gave me a whole new respect for the Cubs. I've been Cardinals all my life, and it gave me a little more respect. I was just coming to the Cardinals game to catch a foul ball. And I caught a Russell.
Slowly grounded down the third baseline, it'll go foul.
Oh, yeah.
Colliding Rinaldo and Richard. I think everybody's all right.
Got a game of Twister going on down there. Right hand yellow, left foot green. Twister's always a family fun game, is it not? And the thing is, just luckily nobody gets hurt on that.
Drill deep to left field. There it goes. See ya. Long home run for Castro. 3-1 Yanks. This is Yes Two, a little known network. And the guy who carries the camera, obviously, is Torres. And then each guy who hits a home run gets a fake press conference.
Driven to deep right. That ball is high. It is far. It is gone. It's bye-bye Birdie. And he and Castro go back-to-back and a belly-to-belly.
High drive, left field, see ya! A long home run for Hicks, a two-run blast. 6-1, Yankees.
And this time, they're waiting for Hicks to come in. There goes Torres with the phony camera. Didi's waiting with the cup and the bottle, and they're going to pretend to interview Hicks. Now, this really is a team having a very good time.
Safety glass here, it's a good thing they do. You can see that ball hit the glass and shattered it, but it's safety glass. Asbury drills this one to right. Bautista's on the run and makes the catch. Frazier was halfway between second and third, and Bautista's made two fine defensive plays here this inning.
Got to put a star next to that one. That saves a run.
Frazier's saying, why are they calling me out at second base? He didn't go back to tag up. He went halfway. Not sure if he came off the base, but the Blue Jays are saying, we're out of it. Here's the catch from Bautista, goes back, hauls it in, and then throws the ball back in. Let's see what happened. He's off. The hidden ball trick.
The hidden ball trick. He lifts up his foot, shuffles his feet, and lost contact. And Goins had the ball on Frazier. Heads up play by Ryan Goins, and the inning is over.
Gel applied, shoes laced up, thumbs up, and Paul Bird is ready to join a very short but distinguished list of those that have beaten the freeze at SunTrust Park. The entire Braves bullpen is out on the warning track.
They're lined up.
And let's see what strategy Paul Bird employs.
I say he's got to go. He's got to go easy there until he gets to whatever the point is where they let the freeze go, and then he's got to go.
There he goes. He's
got to find another gear out there somewhere.
Knees high, looking pretty good. Here comes the freeze. Birdie picking him up, putting him down.
Uh-oh, Paul.
Uh-oh.
No, Birdie.
He's running out of gas in front of the bullpen.
Go to the kick. Go to your kick.
Come on, Birdie. Oh, and the freeze got him by about 10 strides. What an incredible race. For a 90-year-old man, Paul Bird gave it an amazing effort.
that's caught by Anderson.
He throws the third so they could get four outs in the inning. Cabrera goes, I'm already out. Take my helmet. He gave it to Yomer. He gave his helmet to Yomer. Sanchez, here, take that in there with you. I don't do it for the Royals.
Runner goes again. And it's popped up. And no one catches it. Marte caught between first and second.
You watch Kelly, he has no idea where it's at. And it really appears nobody else did. Wilco eventually comes in, picks it up, and that's where Marte was going back and forth. He had to get back towards first base, thinking it was going to be caught.